That you've been in the industry for 20 years doesn't mean you are sustainable. You may have mastered only how to survive year in and year out. Everybody read this. They are just surviving every year. Whatever cannot survive in a less competitive local market may not survive in a highly competitive global market. We can run the company on survival mode today and we are all good. But what happens when the visionaries leave or pass?